Love, a PSA. Love is an illness and has symptoms just like any other. You'll start thinking your father might have been right putting the fear of God into the last boy, and your mother might have been right when she said feelings were the enemy. But wait, it got scarier. You'll start hearing things like the wings of stray butterflies beating against your temples. You'll feel things like your heart and your throat to make room for what you can only refer to as insects when you talk to them. I assure you, you haven't developed a stutter. You're just choking on your aorta. The doctor will tell you it's normal. Some sufferers have reported feeling like candles. This identity crisis is most likely caused by the comorbidity of three common symptoms, which are one, smoke in your head, which can result in haziness, an inability to think, the illusion of being on cloud nine, and or thinking you are dying. Two, a burning sensation, often mistaken with believing someone poured gasoline down your throat and lit it on fire. Three, an overall sensation of melting. Other side effects include anxiety, feelings of impending doom, believing that the world is ending, uncharacteristic episodes of happiness, frequent smiling, extreme, sometimes inordinate care for another human being, cravings of affection and or intimate contact, trouble concentrating, insomnia, frequent waking, the making of bad decisions due to impulsivity, depression, and heartbreak. For more information, visit www.thiswon'tendwell.com or call 1-800-END-LOVE-NOW. You will find no information regarding whether or not this illness is terminal, as our organization doesn't believe in asking questions no one wants the answer to. Don't forget to donate, because with your help, a cure is possible.